And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to Bridge to Another World, Escape from Oz. When last left off, we met the Tin Man, and now we're basically making his heart.
Everyone in Oz has heard of the Tin Man. The wizard saved his life by making him a mechanical heart. I'm nowhere near the wizard's level of skill, but you can go ahead and try this.
That one. Good. Yay! I was going to probably want to help us, which is nice.
Thank you, kind lady. I'll give you the statuette you seek, but would you be so kind as to help me with these creatures? The wizard taught me a special melody to play on the flute. If you find it, I can lure the rats. Take my black cat. She knows how to handle biters.
Okay. That's a good cat. Don't worry, Toto. Don't worry. Now, what am I doing? Thank you. That's a lot of rats. Okay. Let's see. Want to be able to go all the way around here. I need to kill this one. I need to go down and okay, so this needs to end here.
The statuette is yours. You gave me a new heart and saved me from a painful death. I hope the great wizard can get you back home. Farewell.
Ooh.
Another statuette. Good for you. I bet the third one is in the north. Here's a map.
I don't know if anything's frozen here.
Someone was hiding around the corner. He seemed really nervous. Then he snuck up to it to take the statuette. But wolves appeared and surrounded him. He crouched behind the carriage, and the wolves pushed it over. The statuette must be buried under the wreck.
Along with the person. I mean, she's the cowardly lioness, and that's fine. Finally, right?
Ah! The sorceress! Don't touch me, please!
What? Methinks we got off on the run foot. The sorceress's disappearance, the misty wolves have attacked our citizens.
It's a good selection of furs in my shop, but those moths will drive me to bankruptcy. It's time to fight back. Terrific. Yeah. This might be hard. Well, that's one way to break in. Hey. How did a 5 get in here? You know what? I should stop questioning anything in these games. Cause... Yep. That's exactly how I feel right now. Just clap, clap. Think tell them as match. Toe's just like, is thou scared of me?
Find the statuettes. I can fulfill any wish for you.
Yeah, right. It was like that when I got here. Something long will help me lower the chandelier. Okay. Who else was expecting him to become frozen? Raise your hand. No one else? No one? No one even... Never mind. Okay, it's one of these puzzles.
Of misty wolves roamed North Oz in search of victims. Their poisonous bites turned people to ice. Then, one day, the sorceress of the North created a lantern that could banish the monsters. As she cured her people, she came across a scared little girl. The girl's parents had fallen victim to the ice curse, so the sorceress took in the child and raised her as her own.
Sorry, there's a mosquito flying around. I need an envelope now. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Thanks. Brave and stepby, if ever survived, you hearts full of courage. Thanks. Good. I'm willing to bet you he'll be turned to ice. Maybe not. Let's hope up for you after all, Toto. I don't have special lens. Hello.
I tried to hide, but they caught me. Soon, I'll be just another ice statue. If you melt me, you can take the statue.
I'd never do that. I want to help you.
I'm no healer, Dorothy, but describe the creature that bit the woman.
Okay. It's kind of curious that he knows all this stuff. But you know what? He's very useful. Alright, let's go save her.
You're a kind sorceress, just like my mother. After she went missing, the monsters came back. I'm not brave enough to banish them. Help me, and the statuette is yours. My mother used these lenses for... Okay, so...
Brave Dorothy. Now, I can protect my land. Thank you.
You did it. Now, let's get to the Emerald City. I found the dead sorceress's hot air balloon and dragged it here. It needs some repairs, though.
All that time. Still have no way to pick that. Never mind. In which I'm silenced.
Silver shoes. Toto, sniff out the rest of the map.
Somehow I get the feeling he did that. tell me I don't I have to dig through more stuff. Yep. I was going to say somebody, I think he planned that, but then I'm like, no, the guy, the wizard probably is evil, because he kind of is, has been slowing us down this whole time. I'm willing to bet you he has the other wizards imprisoned. I would just sit there and be like, I called it. Because it usually is the best out of the bunch that fall first, right? And the others fall with them. It's just the way things go in this land of Oz. Pieces should be stuck together. It's a trap. We come back as well with this game. Until then, leave a like and subscribe, because there's always room for more. See you on the next video. Goodbye, everybody.